I see some guys hold up over there. That could be our next outpost. That shit heap might still work. Okay, enough of this shit.
Looking for a new community that'll take us in.
Glad to hear it.
Okay. Follow me back to my base.
That's a good idea.
We have a visitor. I'd come home if I were you.
Welcome to your new home.
You won't regret this. We're ready to work.
One day at a time, right?
Thank you.
more room to store our shit, like, pronto.
Well, hey there.
Gotta get checked out. I'm feeling really off.
You talking to me?
Hello to all the citizens of Trumbull Valley. This is Lily Ritter with the network. I'm reaching out because I'm worried about my friend Ray Santos. He hasn't been answering his radio, and I'm getting a little worried. I'm sure it's nothing, but I'd appreciate it if someone could check and make sure everything is okay.
Either we respect our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this.
You bet. All right. All right.
smart choice.
Got a big, fat bird.
Heads up, we got zombies.
Got a juggernaut stomping up there.
That's it. I need a break.
Bunch of nothing in this place.
That is one sweet ride. We should put an outpost in that building. It's got potential. Okay then, nothing more to see here.
You talking to me?
Later, pal.
Plan to take on the plague guards. We could pitch in, but we need your help first. We need help gathering specimens for our research. It could get a little ugly. You want in?
Gotta watch out for plague zombies around here. Locked up. I gotta watch the nails. Clear for now, but in plague territory, more Zeds are always close. I think that's everything. No place to put it.
Okay, I'm off the injured list. How can I help? Thank you.
Yeah, that's a nice one. They missed that.
Hey, if you're listening and feeling helpful, could you swing by?
You guys sure beat the hell out of my real family.
Be careful out there.
Times like these, I couldn't be prouder of the work we're all doing.
I'm on my last mag here. I need a break. This is serious enough that I'm gonna see the doc.